It was me. I'm drunk. I'm happy. Not myself.
I've never really seen your eyes before.
Well, there they are. Just the two of them.
Can't find my glasses.
It's too bad.
Tremendous.
Harry?
Yes?
I hope I didn't step on them. I just want to say that I'm so happy for you and that you're going to be the best father and that I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Cooper and Draper just went into Sterling's office. Tell me when they come out of there, will you?
Sure. I'll just sit here and watch the door. That's all I'll do.
Who the hell do you think you're talking to?
This demon, Lilith, is trying to break the 66 seals to free Lucifer from hell. Lucifer will bring the apocalypse. So, smoke him if you got him.
So you talk to angels?
Oh, no way. They probably don't even know I exist. I just kind of overhear them.
You overhear them?
Yeah, they talk and sometimes I just hear them in my head. You tell me when my life has been leveled, when my parents are dead. I don't know. I swear, I would give anything to know.
Decided to kill me after all? What do you want from me, Castiel?
I'm considering disobedience.
Good. That's right. You're too good for my help. I'm just trash. A walking blasphemy.
Anna. Please tell me what to do.
Like the old days? No. I'm sorry. It's time to think for yourself.
No. God.
Maybe. Maybe not. But there's still me.
Derek wears a fanny pack. Derek does not wear a fanny pack.
What's a fanny pack, darling?
It's a pack.
A pack of what?
On your fanny. Have you ever been with anyone who talks in bed?
I didn't know Ross was a dirty talker.
Oh, he's not really a dirty talker.
Well, what does he say?
Things like little Pookie and pumpkin tushy.
Maybe you should try and talk dirty to him.
Like what?
I'm your dirty, dirty slut!
You lost my Bernie. My best friend. Do you expect me to just forgive you? Because it's not happening this time.
No, no, I've made things hard for you.
No, you don't know, Mia. What makes you so special, huh? Why is it that everyone will just forgive you and help you and do everything for you? I'm so sick of it. It's not fair. Thank you for making me see how sick of it I am.
I do something bad, and then you get to fix it. And every time I fuck up, you get to be more perfect.
Please, Mia. If I became more perfect every time you fucked up, I would be, like, way beyond perfect.
I'll tell them you took me.
right here in this car. That you were like an animal. And I screamed and screamed that you wouldn't stop. And then you pushed your hand into my mouth and ripped my clothes off. And then I felt you between my legs. And afterwards, it was like I was nothing. Just laying there, wet.